This is Gravity by Sara Bareilles. I don't really know how to say that. There you go, that's a good effort. We've made some arrangements for the guitar. We'll just run through the chords slowly. This is a C with an E bass. We're going to play just basically the middle four. So you've got one and two, and then we're on the and we're going to play an F major 9. So this is 7-5-5-5, and then this is 8-10-9-8. So you're going to play one and two. Starts D minor at the 5th fret, A shape bar chord, and then a G9, no root, and then C with an E bass at the 5th fret, and then C major 7 at the 3rd fret, an A shape bar chord. We're going to strike the 5th to the 2nd strings, and then we're going to switch to an F major 9 here and play the top 4 strings only. Okay, so that first line is D minor, G9, C, E bass, and then C major 7, F major 9, then C minor 7, the whole, and the little finger is going to get here on the top string, so we can do this kind of thing, G major, the regular E shaped bar chord, and then C with an E bass, and then C major 7, F major 9, exactly as we did the first line. That rings for an extra bar, and then we get the pre-chorus. So D minor 7. We're going to hit this little one at the top, and then we can hit a G sus 4. Okay, so on the record, she does a little motif there. So she plays. So we're going to play G sus 4. Off to a G, and then your first finger is going to go flat at the second fret. Pick an A, E, B, resolve to a C, and then play a C major 9. So we've got 3, 2nd fret, 4th fret. So it's going to go. D7 sus 4, so play a D minor 7, and you'll see why in a second. And then put your little finger on the second string at the 8th fret. Then release it. And then a G with an F bass. Here's the F bass with the first finger. And then a C major 9, same kind of thing again. And then C. Chorus comes. D7 sus 4 again, and then a G with a B bass, so just play a G but only strike from the B, and then C sus 2 at the 3rd fret, back to G with a B bass, A sus 2, play an A minor, put your little finger on G, so that whole section is. It's going to come over the top, F major 9, and then slide your third finger down one fret to the second fret. First finger goes on B flat, and your second finger goes in on the C on the second fret, the first fret, the second string. Okay, so let's just have a little run through what we had already. So intro, 1 and 2. And I ring 1 chords 3, 4. Sus4, G sus4.